Motivated women. Motivated women. United will always be. You didn't teach your students. You could have taught them. When I say motivated women, you say for peace. When I say motivated women, you say for unity. The third time, united we stand, and we all stand. Can we do it now?
Yes.
Motivated women.
For peace.
Motivated women.
For unity.
Motivated women.
United we stand.
And united we always be.
Amen.
Thank you. The Executive Governor, Lagos State, Mr. Babajide Sanwo-Olu. The Honorable Commissioner, Lagos State Minister of Wealth Creation and Employment, Mrs. Yetunde Arobieke. The Permanent Secretary, Lagos State of Wealth Creation and Employment. The Director of Entrepreneurship, Mrs. Taiwo Abiose. All representatives of the Lagos State Minister of Wealth Creation and Employment here present. The Head of Startup and Micro Enterprise, Mr. Funsho Ogulumade, and other representatives of the Lagos State Employment Trust Fund here present. The coordinator of the just concluded 8 weeks entrepreneurship training, Dr. Nke Obianaga. The ever support prayerful evangelist Emilia Mezi. The representative of NOLAD here present. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen. It is a great pleasure to welcome you all to this auspicious occasion of the graduation ceremony of the 100 graduates who have just completed the 8 weeks entrepreneurship training in Mongrel Cement under Ikeja local government. My uttermost appreciation goes to the Lord Almighty for the completion of this training. So many water has gone under the river, but God has preserved our lives to witness this great occasion. I will also love to appreciate the Honorable Commissioner and the entire Ministry of Wealth Creation and Employment for the support and collaboration with motivated women to reduce the poverty rate in Lagos State. This collaboration has trained over 5,000 women and youths in Lagos State. We have touched areas like Ikotun and Egbeda under Alimosho local government. Ijayo, Ojokoro, under Ifakonjayi local government, Ikorodu North, Ibejuleki, to mention but a few. I would also love to appreciate the Lagos State Employment Trust Fund for enabling our trained members access and get startup loans to make them excel in their areas of training. Not forgetting to say a big thank you to my amiable husband for his support in making me achieve my aims and dreams. I also want to say a big thank you to my very hardworking instructors who have tirelessly worked hard to train these beautiful people for 8 weeks on different skills, such as tailoring, catering, hairdressing, makeover, digital marketing, and chemical. How can I forget to appreciate a woman of substance, a woman with a heart of gold, who has contributed immensely to the success of this training? She is always making things right and has personally supported with over 90% to make this graduation a success. And also appreciating the strong, powerful woman of God who has also supported the training financially through strong prayers. When I say the woman with the heart of God, it's no other person than Dr. Ike. Thank you very much. God bless you. And I am your mother. I thank you. God bless you. You have both been very wonderful, and I pray that the Lord replenish your pocket in million folds. To the graduates, I say a very big congratulations to you all.
Yeah.
If you agree with me, you are not even here the same way you came 8 weeks ago.
Yeah.
You are now entrepreneurs.
Yeah.
As you are receiving your certificates today, advance it to go there out there and prosper.
Amen.
Go and practice and make a living from what you have been taught.
Amen.
You should always endeavor to train someone in order to reduce the rate of poverty in Lagos State. Always have it at the back of your mind what you can do for your country, not the other way around. This has always been my driving force, and to God be the glory. I believe I have contributed and still contributing my own quarter towards the development of our great country through entrepreneurship training. I would also like to use this medium to appeal to the Lagos Employment Trust Fund from the TPZR president to enable our new entrepreneur access the startup loan to enable them make a living for themselves. On this note, I will once again greet these great people in this occasion. And as we roll out the newest entrepreneurs in town, I wish you safe journey back to your various destinations. Long live Lagos State. Long live Lagos State Minister of Wealth Creation and Employment. Long live LSETM. Long live Motivated Women. Thank you. God bless you.